Here we are, New South Alabama, June the 8th, for Wind City, Hartselle, Alabama, Sparkman Civic Center. And we're starting off hot with a tag team match.
Yes, we are, Righteous Jesse. It's great to be back in New South once again. To go back and answer the hot tamales question, yes, it is hot in here. And we're going to start with a hot tag team match right now. Ready to get this one started.
Dinner and a Movie versus Wasted Generation, soon to be underway.
The crowd fully behind Wasted Generation in this one. We saw both of these teams in the tag team scramble to crown new champions at the last show, if you remember.
Yes, sir.
At the, who was it, the Keto Death Society came on top.
Looks like we have lights, camera, action. And I do believe
High stakes, Kevin Ryan.
Yes, sir.
If you didn't know, the crowd's telling us.
They are. Came out of that nice Ryan 316 shirt. We got a headlock. We got a vicious tight headlock. This
nice
crowd
reversal.
Wants to get wasted. Don't we all?
Who am I to argue? They do things a little different down here in New South.
That's true.
And I'm all for it.
We got some nice chain wrestling going on right now.
The director trying to take the lead back. Oh.
Oh. Maybe his hands are a little sweaty from the heat in here. Either way, broke free for a second. Maybe should have rolled out of the way. It's Kevin Ryan. He's bringing the pain.
Yeah, when Dinner with the Movie came out for their introduction, it was weird to see Taylor Rae out here.
Yeah.
The Unicorn Princess. She's got her hands full with that rematch with Brooklyn Creed that I felt that she was wrongly done in, if you will, by a questionable referee tantric.
Well, we also have Kat Fontaine out here, so the odds on paper are not in Wasted Generation's favor, but we've seen those guys overcome some odds before.
Yep.
So,
looks like we're queuing up Savage Youth to make his way into the ring.
And Hot Tamale Daniel Perez also making his way into the ring.
It's really heating up in the ring right now. This crowd is hot off the jump. Great showmanship right there.
It was a solid high five.
Yeah. If we go to the windows and the wall next, I'm leaving.
Oh!
Oh, got him with that second one.
Looks like he's ready for nap time. Oh, smart. Woke up at the very last second. Caught him right on that snooze button.
Yeah. Got him in the corner.
There's the tag team of Wasted Generation. Just cutting that ring right in half. Keeping Daniel Perez isolated. That's smart tag team wrestling.
Nice backdrop there by Ryan.
Beautiful Eddie Guerrero style float over senton. And that's the thing about Wasted Generation, Steven. You can see they're not letting Daniel Perez breathe. They're staying on him. They're using those tag team tactics. Cutting the ring in half.
Yeah, using the quick tags to keep their partner fresh.
Absolutely.
Oh! Kick that arm back into, I don't know where, but that hurts.
Yeah, it was a very nice double stomp. Assisted stunner. Daniel Perez may be done.
Savage Youth letting Daniel Perez know he's number one in his heart.
Absolutely. Shean Christopher, and there it is. There's the numbers game.
Right on cue. Kat Fontaine getting involved in this match. Ref didn't see it, though.
He didn't. Ref can't have eyes everywhere, and when you got, two other people out here, you can't watch everyone.
Maybe he'll,
Nice
camera action.
Just playing dirty pool now.
Nice little
tripped him up, turned him inside out with that knee. We got a cover.
Go for a quick pin, too.
Nope. Kick out at two by Shean Christopher.
Daniel might be smart to tag in his partner, lights, camera, action here, and get the fresh man in.
Yeah, absolutely. If I'm on the team of Dinner and a Movie, that's exactly what I'm thinking. I'm trying to, if I'm Daniel Perez, I'm trying to get out of there, trying to get my partner in and cut that ring off, just like I think they're about to do.
Kevin Ryan makes his way back up.
Took a pretty nasty spill to the floor.
Partner getting stomped in the chest by lights, camera, action.
Kevin Ryan trying to get the fans behind Shean Christopher. I don't think he's going to have to work too hard.
No. Oh, starting to get some offense up.
Wrong corner, though. And that's smart wrestling by Dinner in a Movie.
Very smart tag team wrestling right there.
As much as I almost kind of hate to give the devil his due, you got to give him credit.
Nice Bronco Buster by Perez. The hot tamale feeding Savage Youth.
I mean, you're not wrong. We got a cover. Kick out of two. Oh. Savage Youth, he's hurting, but he's still fighting.
And we've got so much great action still to come tonight.
We got a fans bring the weapons match.
Larry D versus Dump Sanders. That shall be a sight to be seen. And don't forget our main event, the Sinister Six, including the returning Austin Theory to a New South ring.
And the New South Heavyweight Champion, Tyler Matrix.
Absolutely.
So we got a barn burner lined up tonight, but first, we got this tag team match where I really think Lights, Camera, Action is just pissing off Wasted Generation.
You also got to think, oh,
right on the button.
I was going to say, you got to think the winner coming out of this would be in line for a title shot.
You would think, and you know, I wouldn't think you're wrong at all. I mean, we've got a very competitive tag team match here. You got to think Akuto Death Society are watching this match very closely in the back and kind of sizing these two teams up.
Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out who Baron Black's mystery partner is going to be tonight. You have any insights or knowledge?
I haven't seen anybody that I don't typically see. I haven't heard any rumors or rumblings, so if they're here, I don't even want to say he. If they're here, they've kept them under wraps.
Yeah, I might have to call Mean Gene on the 900 number to see if I can get a scoop.
Well, make sure you get your parents' permission first.
I might be out of luck there.
Oh, my God, what a crossbody. High stakes Kevin Ryan back in, and he is just all over Hot Tamale Daniel Perez.
Oh, up and over. Nope. Not laughing now, Mr. Tamale.
Oh! High stakes Kevin Ryan on the money. See what I did there.
One for the money, two for the show.
Dang.
Dinner in a Movie needs to go, go, go.
Beautiful slingshot. Stay on him.
Oh.
Dive to the outside.
Savage Youth making his way back into the ring here.
These two men are spreading themselves very thin.
These two have great chemistry together.
Yes, they do.
Whoa! That could be it.
That has to be it. Lights, camera, action in to make the save by the skin of his teeth.
Luckily, we've only seen Cat Fontaine get involved that one time that really didn't make much of a difference.
Oh, right on the apron. I feel like there's something they say about that.
I'm going to leave it. I just can't. I've said it. Oh,
beautiful roundhouse kick. Kicked it to look like the kidneys or the ribs. I wasn't.
But Perez held on to the ropes.
Yes,
he
did.
All of it.
Beautiful lion tamer. Shean Christopher off the ropes. Oh. Super kick to Daniel Perez.
Knocked some spice off that tamale.
We got chaos.
Nice tag by Perez. Get the fresh man in. Oh, nice back elbow.
Big knee.
Going for here.
I thought we were about to see a Baldo bomb. Daniel Perez sent to the outside. Hangs on, though.
Hangs on. Got just enough of that drop kick. Oh, look.
Wait a minute.
And on cue, the tag team champion.
Both titles.
They're wanting to get a closer look at their competitors.
Cat Fontaine gets out of there. She split quick.
Oh, no.
Oh, that was two.
Yeah, I thought that roll-up was it.
I did, too.
The tag champs making their way back up the ramp. Maybe they got enough of what they needed to see.
Whoa. Oh my God.
Wasted generation.
Oh!
That's it, ladies
that
and gentlemen.
That has to be it.
And three.
Your winners, Wasted Generation. Victory for Wasted Generation, and we've got a bit of a stare down between Wasted Generation and Akuto Death Society, your current New South Tag Team Champions.
I'm not going to speak for management at New South, but I think that's the number one contender for the tag team titles.
I'll back you up on that one. I'll co-sign that one. That'd be a hell of a match to see.
Some losers, some nobodies. But what happened is, I was